another Fortopia challenge done. I think it was fifth round. Anyway, my takeaway from this, a lot of things. First of all, health. I really started to eat much more healthy. My dream is also run a marathon, so I started preparing myself for it. I need another year probably for do it, but it's a start. And wealth. Oh my gosh, so many things. I'm guiding this wonderful group. Start with ads in a on global way on YouTube with John, and thanks to Patrick's, and that's amazing sensation. I love it. I just love it. I love it. Then I'm doing some progress with my campaigns, in my advertising. I have some satisfactions. Some free accounts, not member yet, but close. At least, I hope. And self. Also there, a lot of things. Having fun with my kids now with this wonderful weather here. We went a lot in bicycle, started to go on the beach, pass time together, and they have much less homework, so we have much more time for us. So let's go to the social. As I said somewhere, I don't remember, I have a very big family, 6 sisters, 4 brothers, and it's huge, very huge. And I grew up in movement. Movement. My house was always movement. So I needed this, something like that, to be in touch with people, this community, doing things also for others, support others. I love it. I really like it. Doing, of course, meditation and listening a lot of motivation things. I met here friends, so thank you everyone for being here and doing this journey together. Find a brother to heal the pain.